change it up, please. Where did you find out of him? Or haven't you got none? You keep up forever. No wonder why. Sucks so much. Man, that was terrible. I need my gamer buddy back. I miss my gamer buddy. He needs to come back to Xbox. I hope tomorrow be the day too. It'd be nice. My gamer buddy back. It'd be very nice. So do I. I love them setups, man. It's so great. Now I'm just have to get all the shots by myself. Yeah, center balls and yes. What? I am lonely. Yeah, the Xbox part sucks, man. It really does. You need that Xbox. Jordan wants you to come closer to the mic because he... What? Because he misses making fun of you. She's like, oh, he misses you. Me. He misses everyone. We're like a family fam. Pretty much, like, I've never met in person, but we're still family. Well, I'm not lagging, fam, so it must be your net. You need your net back, friend. Stop taking it off. Hey, it sucks. You need it. Your Wi-Fi. Don't have to watch them. It's that bad. What, too bad of the stream? I bet your packet loss, you got that too. Latency. Ah, oh, that sucks, fam. Get your internet back. Maybe Xbox too. That'd be nice. Be nice too. My internet's still trash too, by the way. No one's. That person didn't come Thursday to fix it. They're supposed to be late, but then they never showed up at all. No, I never called them. They called me and told me that the technician was going to be late. The technician wasn't going to get here till 6 o'clock, so I waited till 7 and they still didn't show up. So what the fuck? It's the technician, not my supplier that time. I've got to call him back to see what the fuck is going. You'll get it, buddy. Oh, my vibes are terrible. And my parking's terrible too. I reckon you'll be fine. You can pick up games pretty easily. You're fine. If you have a jump on, be like, yeah, this is my game. Doesn't matter, fam. Xbox is a life, remember. Your hands are probably still crouched over like it's on. Got a controller in. I knew. I had a feeling you'd be on your phone quite often though when you're gone. Your phone battery be dead by the time you leave there. You need your phone because your battery won't keep charged. You're lucky you grabbed your charger first. Thought you were only going to be there for the night and that's it. Now it's been, what, 4 days? Imagine you not having your charger. Imagine how bored you'd be. You'd be so bored. Yeah, I wouldn't put that past you either. I'd probably do the same. I would have done that by now anyway, even with the phone charger. I'd be so bored. What? What? Left it too long? Got a second one, don't you? Got a second one there anyway, don't you? Ah! Okay, let's see. Let your phone charge a bit. What? You got a second one, don't you? can I drink? In the fridge. Where else would a drink be? I bless you.
Hey, don't bite!
Bite harder.
That hurts, Hayden.
Bite, Mum, harder.
Ah!
Thank you.
Stop turning that light on and off. What are you standing there for?
Thank you.
Ah, it's a good damage. Can't watch. I can't help. I don't know how to change it. No, either. So I miss my gaming buddy. Yeah, that would be good, thank you. Great. Hopefully you'll be back tomorrow. Hopefully. Can I hope? Has anyone visited yet? Apart from your mum the other day, or? Another problem thing. Talk to some other guy. Probably tomorrow, but yeah. Are you watching anyone else on Mixer then if you can't watch me? I just watched streaming 1080.
Church today.
Yeah.
What?